Southeast has been working very hard. We all have been working very hard, faculty, staff, to make sure that we put in place a plan to ensure that the safety of the campus in the fall semester. Faculty are developing different approaches, and it's exciting because our faculty really are committed to helping the students actually have a very positive experience. And they've come up with different ways of doing it. One of the things that we've done is now we have the so-called high flex courses, where a student has the opportunity to either take the class in person or actually do it remotely. As the semester progresses, things may be changing with respect to the way we need to react to the pandemic, and so we may have to make adjustments to some of our plans. That's something that we're going to be looking at continuously to make sure that we follow any developments and take the best approach for the students' benefit.